Good day to you, kind sir. I hope that angels will be more merciful to you than they were with me. Oh, poor me.
Did something happen?
Some Danes robbed the graves in the cemetery. If I don't find the body soon, city council will find out. But I have no idea where to start. I'll be fired, I know it. And it's the only job I'm fit for. That's what my mama said.
I can help you. I'm quite experienced at finding people alive, usually.
Oh, thank the angels, kind sir. I'll repay you, I will. You'll find the three robbed graves in the cemetery. I marked them. And you don't need to muck up your suit lugging bodies round, sir. I can do that. Just find all three and tell me where they are. Please.
Virginia Cooper, 1887 to... another victim of the flood. An honorable citizen. Very neat. Someone spent a lot of time opening it. These bites are fresh. Ah, poor guy. His death wasn't fast. Blood is almost soaked into the soil. Coffin was barely covered with dirt. A gravedigger could do a better job. Scratches are fresh. Looks broken from the inside out. All these bites are fresh. Ah, poor guy. His death wasn't fast. Romantic. Not the first thing you'd expect to see in a flooded city. Apparently, that's the body I'm looking for. Sure weren't ordinary grave robbers. And here's our missing dead man. Smell. I wonder why monsters didn't come running. I wrote down the locations of all three missing corpses.
Thank all angels, kind sir. You saved me. I say, you did. Take this for your kindness. Plus, I will save you a good plot in the cemetery. Sea view, quiet neighbors, fit for a gentleman.
Silent neighbors? So what? You have noisy ones?
It happens, kind sir. Many people prefer to be burned than lie in some parts of the cemetery.
I'm not planning to die here.
Oh, I see. That's a pity. I was just being nice.
Bye.